Laura Baim, HR Administrator here at Atlas MedStaff. And today in our HR Minute, I am going to be talking about ADP. ADP is the site that we use for you guys for payroll, benefits, anything like that. And then we also give access to a lot of our information, so it's there for you whenever you need it. So ADP does have an app. That app is only for payroll, so you can only see your pay stub on that. So if you're wanting to access this information, you're gonna wanna go to the actual website, and that website is www.workforcenow.adp, and that will take you to our page in ADP. So I'm gonna be going over how it looks on a desktop. On a mobile phone, it will look a little bit different. So when you open the page on the desktop, you're gonna see a mural from our office. So to the right of that, you're gonna see Atlas Cares. We change this based on the national theme. So this month is National Nutrition. So you'll get some information there about nutrition and some links that will take you to some pages that are very helpful. And then if you scroll down to the bottom, on the very left, you're gonna see our wellness area. So this just has our wellness newsletter that you get in an email. So then if you click on the icons, you'll see the previous month wellness pamphlets. Then if you go next to that, you're gonna see our safety section. Our safety section has things that you might need in the work area. And then we also do a seasonal. So right now you will see our winter seasonal information. We're still in winter, yes. And any information that you need regarding that. And then you'll see a spring, summer, and fall when that comes up. And then if you look over on the next part, you're gonna see our benefits area. So this is pretty important. A lot of this information you will need. The benefits that we provide, so breakdown of what's included in your benefit that you did enroll in. And then you also will see some areas that you can access your benefits. So our dental plan and our vision plan, they do not send out cards. So this is where you can log in and print your card. And then finally, you'll see the payroll and the HR section. These sections will have things that you might need, like timesheets, your W-4 form, the perm tax form, and then we also have the employee handbook and the EAP program listed there, so you have quick access to that whenever you need. If you have any questions regarding any of this information, give me a call and I can walk you through the steps. Or you can email me at hr@atlasmedstaff.com.